This anybody can do. So our
homes.
This
is brilliant.
I like this because our homes, you know, we're paying $900,000 to buy them. And then we're putting $300,000-$400,000 in to renovate them.
Right.
So anywhere we can save, we want to save. We have tons of leftover tiles from all of our jobs. Why
exactly.
go buy more if we can mix and match and do it in a really artistic way? So these are marble ceramic mixes. You've got a crackle finish on one of these. You can stack them in so many different ways. You can border them.
And can't you even buy from tile dealers? There's
yes.
seconds or scraps or discontinued.
All the time. Prints.
Yeah. So you'll get a discount. Yeah. Even if you're starting from scratch, you can take a mix and match approach and save a ton of money.
You want to come work for me?
Yes, I do on my weekends.
I'm into this, but I hope you guys are into this because it's such a great way to save money. And honestly, every penny counts because it comes
oh,
back
look,
in your
look,
profit.
Look,
oh, there's
look
a good
at
example.
That.
Those are very intricate ones. But that's
amazing.
Really cool.